Okay, today's episode we are going to go right out and attack an enemy base. At the end of the last episode, I had gotten attacked at my base. I was going to be heading out to attack a big island, but it didn't quite work out that way because of the enemy attacking me. Actually, first, and I mean it was a big attack, so if you haven't seen that last episode, be sure to check it out. They laid into me pretty good. I was lucky I had my base right here. I was able to fix my armor and heal myself and stuff while I was being attacked. They attacked at night too, so I need to work on getting more wood at some point too, because I want to be able to build some more lanterns and stuff like that. Okay, where do we want to attack? We want to attack a big base. Big island or a big enemy base or something. Kind of like what we attacked over there. We do need more iron too. So if we come across an island with iron on it, it would be a good one to attack. That one over there. Okay, this is the island we're gonna attack. It looks like it's got some minerals on it too. Hope it's not all just copper. We need iron. I got him with one. Not really sitting still anymore for the second. I need to make steel somehow. I have not come across that ability yet. I'm not sure, is this copper? Or maybe it's a different material. Let's check it. Yeah, it's copper. I think we'll start at this end of the island and work our way around. Ah, there we got some iron. Seem to be anything in there. These are the places where I'm hoping I can get some more of those high-tech parts. Maybe like a sports car? Thank you. come on. Gotta keep my eye on the other corner over there too. Need that chemical, because that's strictly for making paint. Why does it seem like it's getting dark? I thought I just got past the nighttime. I just slept. That didn't kill him. Hit him in the head. That got him. I'm gonna have to dump some of the scraps and stuff because, yeah, because it just seems like I'm picking up nothing but scrap. Here for high-tech stuff, not this piddly stuff that I can get anywhere. Shoot, it's getting dark. It's not good. Hopefully that's a requires to be connected. Nuts. I was hoping it was a... Oh, shoot. I was kind of hoping it was a candle. Phew. there's some good loot up here, because boy, that was a lot of bad guys. Figures, I can't see anything because it's too dark. See, the lamps and stuff are really pointless because it's just takes too much energy. It burns through the gas. Food, because I've got enough scrap, and I get scrap really anywhere. I can't tell what's a loot box and what's just stuff. It's so stinking dark. Still. Oof. Where'd he go? In here somewhere. Oh, he came up here. Yep, there he is. So he's still in here? Exactly where I put my boat, because it's still not working. The markers on the boat are still not working. Keep fighting, but I can't see anything, so it's like back to where we can heal. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.